Now, Inner 17 Crime Watch, police are investigating after finding a person dead near Valley Plaza Mall. According to Bakersfield police, around 6:30 this morning, they responded to Coventry Drive near a Gate Street. Police say they found a person dead and are treating this investigation as a homicide. BPD says they do not know any details about the person who was killed. According to police, one person is in custody at this time. This is still an ongoing investigation.